Fort Collins Police, just one of many agencies taking part in National Drug Take Back Day. The event on Saturday was a really convenient way for people to safely get rid of their old medications. Fort Collins Police collected 372 pounds of meds. Now, if you missed it, that department does accept old drugs at its front desk year-round.